Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Gravity Rush 2. In the last part, we took care of the rest of the side missions for the time being. And now we're going to take on the main story mission. Stupid loading screens, they take forever. But that's to be expected, because it loads in everything at once. Sandbox games. You gotta love them. And I also seem to have unlocked a new costume. So, I think I'll be using this for today. Let's see. Alright, now that I'm on the ship, all I have to do is fly over here. You can't seem to get yourself lined up the way you want right now, can you? There we go. Not seeing anything real interesting around here. No collectibles. There we go. Hey, Raven.
Do ya?
Let's head in and see what they have to say. Yeah, let's get this over with. The less I have to talk to them, the better. With me. Fancy place. Someone thinks they're important. Quiet.
La Blade Maid.
Enter, Shifter.
See you.
Are they for real? Say what you brought us here to say. Nightingale, you're lucky you're not in a cell yourself for treason. So young, so defiant. I like that spirit. But it's time you learn to respect our power. One you'll never understand. Authority. Oh, great. They're crazy. Let's get down to business. You're to explore a newly discovered mining site with unlimited potential. We've received unprecedented readings of free oscillating gravitational waves. Its resources would be invaluable to our city. However, we lost contact with a patrol we sent to investigate. You're to follow up, find and recover any records left by the missing patrol. And the patrol? What about them? We've got to consider Jagapura Laho's interests first and foremost. We can't afford to lose the forest for a few trees. Trees? That's easy for you to say, sitting in your cushy council chamber while you order others to do all the work. It's our duty to guide our less enlightened citizens, sheep and shepherds. First trees, now sheep. Fine, but if we do this, free the captives. Let's go. Raven! And the Soldier's Wife. Episode 9. Let's get this over with. Yeah, like, get in, grab the records, and get out. They didn't even care about the people they sent on their expedition. They don't care about anything but money. They're nothing but old monsters, sucking the city and everyone in it dry. They won't rest until everything and everyone is drained. Raven seems to hate them more than anyone. Why is it so dark here? Yeah. The only place I can see is around the candles. We'd better stay together. Who knows what's out there? Right, let's get going then. Okay, this... Oh. Cool. Okay. Anything else? In this case, I better equip a few new talismans. There we go. Okay. Don't want to get too far off. No, this is nice. Okay. It says there's something over here. Got it. Excuse me, Raven. Let's not touch the bubbles just yet. Come on. Here we go. Well, since I'm in the area, might as well try collecting some of this stuff. You never know when you can get an upgrade. So far, so good. Okay. Found a nice, quantity here. Let's see, and this is... Defeat your enemies to reveal the path. Now... Okay. Found some health. Gotcha. That's one down. There we go. It's a flyer. Uh-oh. Ow. Should have seen that coming. Got it. Uh-oh. Too close, too close. Oh, that worked. Now the path is open. The only thing about these challenges I hate is... the candles are lit.
Oh yeah.
We're good to keep going, though. Is that they're, very unorthodox sometimes. Okay, let's see... if I can find enough... Here we go. Might be able to upgrade. Well, that's fine with me. The more power I have, the easier it will be to play. Okay. That's all of that. What's this? Defeat your enemies to reveal a path. Uh-oh. You're not gonna get away. Armor's gone. All that's left is his hand. Uh-oh, run away! Okay, big guy. Surprise. Excuse me. Thank you for the lift, but that was unnecessary. You down yet? Good. Challenge accomplished. Yay me. Where's that health pickup go? No, it doesn't matter now. Alright. Well. There we go. Excuse me, Raven. Almost at the level I need to be. Any other, yeah, there's a few over there. Okay. Is this gonna be another enemy? Discover a method. Swarm? What? Swarm? Oh. That's the swarm. Okay. That's scary. All the way over here. Okay. I think that worked. Good thing I have Raven with me. Signal flare. It must be the expedition. We should check it out. On it. Okay. Alright. He's surrounded. Ow. Where do you think you're going? Enough with the kicking! That's my job. There we go. Okay. How are you, sir? Are you okay? I'm saved. Are you one of the expedition? Where are the others? They're gone. I'm all that's left. We were investigating a rich ore pocket when we found the ruins. That's when our airboat's engines gave out on us. We were surrounded by scarabs, my unit. I was the last. If you hadn't come along when you did, you'll be okay, but we need to get you to a hospital. With the expedition record, I can't go back without it. We're searching for the record, too. Farther back, you'll find the city ruins and where we were ambushed. I'll get him to safety. You find the records. Got it. I'll head back once I find it. My wife and son, I just want to see them again. You will, I promise. Oh, there he goes. Alright. Well. Oh. I have a feeling there's going to be a boss fight coming up. Further back, huh? Any, mini, mini, mo. What's this? Use your new power to collect treasure. What the? Is this some new power? I feel so light. I'll bet I could fly even without shifting gravity now. Lunar style. In lunar style, gravity is weaker, affecting movement and attacks. You can kick against walls to jump higher, or walk across brittle or delicate surfaces such as water bubbles. Hold X about 1 second, then release to perform an extra high spring jump. Okay. Ah. Now that's interesting. You can't shift gravity. Stop, stop! Land on the water. There we go. Okay. This is interesting. Not sure if I like it. There we go. This is definitely going to be difficult to control later. Good, but the next one... Evasion. Okay. No. There we go. You stay put. Acrobatics. Okay, the rest of the gems are that way. Okay. Yeah, act like you're trying to swim. This is a little weird. And landing... Stone tablet, challenge accomplished. Okay, now how do I get out of this. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. How do I switch out of this? I found the first person though. It's cool. Okay. You gonna have me use the lunar style for the rest of this? Oh. I guess I'm gonna have to get used to it. It is gonna be a key component for some of the challenges. Alright. This has been an interesting development. What is that? This is just the effect of the lunar style. Whoa, wall kicking. Oh, that sucks. Okay, please stop, please stop. Can you without shifting gravity? Rocket jump. Okay, press to make a long distance. Okay. So. No, no, no. It's not what you meant. Okay. Well, in lunar style, rocket jump. I don't think I understand it. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay. I didn't like being that close to the wall, but whatever. Not gonna complain. Stop! Girl, you're gonna get me into trouble. Okay, I see our target. And have a way to exit out of this. Alright. Challenge accomplished. Joy. Huh? I feel my power flowing back into me. I can shift gravity again. Oh, thank you. Now then, can get in front of this for just a little while. Whoa, what the crap was that? Warping? I don't approve. Okay. So far, so good. No problems, right? Right. Okay, that's definitely gonna get me up and used to. Oh, that's cool. But this power. Yeah, I'm not sure. Whoa. Making me dizzy here. Don't want to get near you. Don't want to get near you. go. Oh. Oh, great. Lunar style combat. Oh, I think I kind of already figured out some of the combat. Oh, and this sucks so much. That's interesting. Oh, wormhole kick. Oh, so that's what that was. Well, that explains it. This is going to get weird. Oh, I can't see a thing. Oh. Don't think I saw these here. Okay. Wormhole kick. Where'd you go? There you are. Interesting. Okay. That was weird. And further in. Okay. And this is definitely gonna have to be what I'm used to. It's not my cup of tea at the moment. Okay. I'm on break already. There's just gonna have to be a way to turn this lunar style on and off. Otherwise, it's gonna become a hindrance later. At least for the time being, it's not too much of a problem. You hold the power to keep me safe. What? Vortex field. Oh. Yeah, I was using that earlier. Any others? Oh, you guys. Okay, you want a piece of me? Really? Oh, lunar style, getting me into trouble again. Come on now. Okay, that's not everybody. Challenge accomplished. I guess it was everybody. Okay. This, it's definitely gonna get a little weird with all this special lunar abilities. There we go. Okay. Well, so far so good. Ooh, how about that? Incoming. Well, a few more here and there is not going to hurt. Well, this is pretty handy, I have to admit. Anything else? No. At least I don't see anything else. Probably that way. Quickly defeat your enemies. Okay. Oh. Gravity style typhoon. Alright. Yeah, I don't want to see that at the moment. There we go. There. Oh, will you stop changing the camera on me? I don't want to see that. I want to focus where I want to focus. That is. Okay. Not the last of them? Better be. Challenge accomplished. Yay. Hassle whenever the game takes the control of the camera on me. Is that? It is. This is where I ended up after getting pulled into the gravity storm that hit Hicksville. What happened back in New Harlina? I can't remember, but there's no time for thinking about it now. Need to find the crashed airboat and get that record. Whatever. Going to land over here first. This is interesting. Huh. Better find that boat. Let's head up here first. No, that's not it. Okay. How about over here? What about over here? They said I'm looking for a boat. Would it be over here? No, there's a boat. That is a boat. Looks very familiar, too. So this is where the expedition boat crashed. Don't think anyone could survive this. Yeah, there you are. Raven! I dropped the survivor off with the military. Can you believe Nui Harlin ended up here? Something doesn't feel right about all this. Guess it got lost in the storm like we did. Did you find any other survivors? No, just the crashed airboat. Let's just grab the record and go. Yeah. Is that the expedition record?
Oh yeah.
That's it. The survivor described it to be before I dropped him off. Well, that was easy. I guess it's time to head back then.
Oh?
Hmm?
Yato.
Do you think the expedition took this?
Hmm.
Maybe. There's something special about that tower. Let's take the picture with us. Actually, I was gonna go investigate that real fast. Oh, snap. Okay. Oh, that helps. Come on. Gotcha. Don't you run from me. Trying to get used to this wormhole kick. There we go. What do we have over here? Seems to be something. Ah, there you are. Come on. Gotcha. Whale? It's a whale. Well, try this on for size. And I'm now on top of the thing. Huh. Kinda handy. Come on. Out of the way. One left. I think. Go down. Oh, there is one left. Come on. Gotcha. Landing. Away from that thing. Oh. There's more than one. Alright, be that way. I think that's the end of it. That was too easy. Look. There's our way out. What's happening? Whatever it is, it's not good. Get to the lights. But... oh, fine. This lunar style is gonna be a pain to use later. Something's trying to grab me. That's not good. really wish there was a... Whoa, no, 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 no. You behave. Thought it was too easy. Almost there. Come on, Raven, stop fighting and get your ass out of here. What was that? Everyone okay? We barely made it out of that place with our lives, so we were understandably upset when Vago told us the Council's new plans. That's not what we agreed. We aren't those wrinkly sacks of skin releasing our people. Why aren't? Good question. Everyone from Banga is being sent to work the mines. Not only that, but everyone from Dragaparlo, except the people in La Havina, are being sent too. They won't last 1 minute down in the mines. Don't you think I know that? But what can we do? They've made their decision. They're sending us to our deaths while they sit around and get fed on blood and sweat and tears. What are all these Nevi doing here? Not sure, but you can bet that Rift has something to do with it. We sensed a new terrible threat was looming, though we had no way of knowing just how close or how big that threat was. Lisa? Oh, yay me. Okay. Okay. You can now change gravity style. Oh. Tap or flick to change gravity style. Cool. There we go. Easy. Now with that done, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, see you guys.